to you, there's a sensitivity that's coming upon these states called the Carolinas. I say they're going to know when the change for this nation fully comes in this hour. I say they're going to perceive the shifting of the government when it finally shifts. For I say from the Carolinas there will come a ruling voice that rises up, that influences the direction of the nations of the world. I say to you, the Carolinas will be known for shifting this nation into a new flow of my spirit. I say to you, the Carolinas are becoming sensitive to the change, and there are two great battles ahead for this nation, and the Carolinas will be known for changing the course of